Alex, these are your candidate PR visa papers.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations to
Thank
you
you so
also.
much.
So, how you are feeling now?
It's very great. I mean, like, it's like a dream come true. So, yeah, we are very happy that it's got processed and that it's finally in our hands. Yeah.
Yes, it's definitely a new chance for a new life now. And knowing that we get a chance to go and start a new life in Canada is itself is
Canada is a land of opportunities. The very fact that you have got the visa, what it implies that there are jobs for you. It is purely an economic activity. Canadian government is offering you visas. Why? Because you are fitting into the system on the merit basis, express entry system. You are scoring maximum points. That's why you are getting the invitation and you are fulfilling all the requirements like health, police clearance, documents, verification. That's why you are getting the visa. And when you got the visa, there is a job somewhere. Again, it is not that you are landing there and people will be coming after you, join my company, right? Nothing like that. But eventually, in a very short period, you'll be getting a nice job. We help you for a job also. You must have seen that video also.
Yes.
Even Canadian government also help you. They are having a very strong department. This takes care of new migrants. It's a wonderful country. I'm 100% sure you enjoy it. Why you have selected Canada? Any particular reason?
Mainly because I've always liked the place because of its weather and the fact that it's a very friendly country.
Yeah, it is
Very,
immigrant friendly.
yes, exactly. So that's one
Right.
of my main reasons I
Right.
wanted to go to Canada.
What about Alexio?
Yeah, I mean, we've been looking at different countries and options. Then we finally came to conclusion that going to Canada will have better chances. So
No problem. If you need any other help, we are always there. Incidentally, how you find our services?
it was excellent. I have also given some feedback also, like, it's excellent. Even the team that is here, they are very helpful.
Because it is a teamwork basically. Last 17 years we are doing this thing and we are always being head of this organization. I always tell my support staff, we have to be very, very careful because this is your dream. We cannot make some small mistake or some serious mistake and make your dreams into a nightmare. Just, it is just not while it you just can't do such kind of things. So we are very, very particular about giving you proper service. I'm really happy that we are happy with our services. And I'm sure you'll be telling your friends also what you think. Once again, I'm wishing you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
And I'll be visiting you in Toronto also.
Sure.
Remember, I'm also having my establishment in Toronto.
Yes, definitely.